continue that, the content of unit 1. Under this we have seen history of instrumentation, right? In that I told you there are actually phases. Phase 1 covers pure physical instrumentation, example our cathode ray, oscilloscope, electrocardiograph, etc. In phase 2, the use of control components was started. What are the control components? Example, like relay. The simplest control component is relay, with the help of which we can implement on-off controller. Agree? Yes, no?
Yes, sir.
Then the continuous controller PID. Okay, this was done in phase 2. Still there were no involvement of microprocessor or computer in instrumentation under phase 2. In phase 3, the use of software, the use of software started, and from this onwards the instrumentation was termed as virtual instrumentation. Remember one thing, whenever we are doing instrumentation with the help of the involvement of computer, we can call it to be virtual instrumentation. So keep always in mind, the minimum requirement for virtual instrumentation is what? Jaldi se bolo. What is the minimum requirement for virtual instrumentation? Answer from your side. Are bolo baba, use of software. Phir boliye. Please repeat.
Hello? Use of software.
Yeah, use of software make instrumentation virtual instrumentation. So immediately after this, I told you the first instrumentation implementation with computer is done for testing physical instruments, right? For testing physical instrument, this can be done with GPIB bus, right? GPIB bus. This is also called as IEEE 488 bus, right? This was introduced by Hewlett and Packard, HP. So earlier GPIB was termed as HPIB, but later it is standardized as IEEE 488 and the name given as GPIB bus. याद क्या रखना इसके बारे में? What we need to remember about this? The use of it is to अरे चले गया अल्लाह का बंदा, आई एम सॉरी, वन सेकेंड. सो आई थिंक फेज 2 इज क्लियर टू एवरीबडी. नाउ आई एम शोइंग यू अबाउट फेज 3. Phase 3. In phase 3, the use of distributed, in phase 3, the use of distributed virtual instrumentation it's going away. I don't know why. So no problem. So I'm stopping the use of the whiteboard. So let us continue with the presentation. So this is actually first phase. Already I told you, in this you see physical instruments are available. Instrumentation, exclusive physical instrument, no involvement of software. In phase two, I told you the control components has come in the instrumentation. The simplest example of control component is relay, with the help of which we can implement on-off control. And this is PID controller. This is actually block diagram representation, but hardwares are available in order to implement this kind of thing in instrumentation, right? This happens in phase two. So they did there 1950, this thing early 1950, it was started in our industry under instrumentation. Now next phase, I told you BI phase, this is third phase. In this, the use of computer has started. I told you the first thing which happened in BI phase is the use of computer for testing physical instruments. You see on your screen, when computer is shown, okay, in computer application software is available. So you see one hardware system is available, which is actually facilitating for testing the external instruments with the help of GPIP bus. So GPIP device 0, GPIP device 2. Computer is actually GPIP device 1. And these are GPIP device 3, 4, 5, like that. So many GPIP devices we can connect. Are you on? Hello? Yeah, connection is there, right?
Yes, sir, yes.
Yeah, okay. I'm continuing. You see, suppose already I explained, I'm repeating. Suppose we want to test this power meter. So with the help of the external stimulation from external source 1, external source 2, we can give stimulation. And response is generated. This response can send back to the PC via this system, which is facilitating GPIP testing method. Then we will get here in the application software, which is running in PC, the results of testing. Right? This happens as first under virtual instrumentation. Later, what happened is we started using the computer full fledged. And replacing the physical instrumentation with computer and the necessary hardware. Remember, already I told you the meaning of instrumentation is measurement, signal processing, control, and finally display. So all these things started using with the help of computer in the loop. So the first, the service provider for virtual instrumentation was LabVIEW, and they introduced 1.0 on a PC platform. Because of having the generic facility for instrumentation, the cost of instrumentation started going down. So this also I already explained you, when we have facility to connect to other virtual instrument from one virtual instrument, then the resultant instrumentation is called as distributed virtual instrumentation, right? So example also I have given you what is the use of, what can be the significance of distributed virtual instrumentation. So this covers your one long answer question. You may be getting one long answer question under this particular topic called as the phases of instrumentation, in which you need to start writing from the definition of virtual instrumentation. Then you need to mention the four different phases with their examples to claim the 10 marks. The next topic under unit 1 is architecture of VI. What is architecture? Any idea? Have you seen before this any other systems architecture? Answer from your side.
It's block diagram.
It's not really block diagram. Architecture explanation can be done with the help of block diagram. Architecture cannot be the block diagram. Remember. Example, I can give you an example. You might have done the write-up of architecture explanation of 8086 microprocessor, architecture explanation of 8051 microcontroller, there you remember what are the thing you are going to explain. You need to explain that 8085 microprocessor supports pipeline processing, right? So the meaning of this is execution of instruction and fetching of instruction can be done at the same time. Then you need to write that the data bus size of 8086 microprocessor is 16 bit. Because of 16 bit microprocessor data bus size, 2 to the power 16 words can 8086 microprocessor have. So what can be the significance of this? The significance of this is when you have 2 to power 16 words, how many instructions you can frame, right? Some instruction is of size 1 word, some is of size 2 word, some is of size 3 word. Like that, we can have some X number of instruction that can be implemented with the help of words. And the one who is responsible for different combination of words, nothing but the data bus size. After that, you need to explain that the size of address bus. The size of address bus of 8086 microprocessor is 20 bit. That's why how many addresses 8086 processor can have? 2 to the power 20, right? So you need to explain after that the memory architecture of 8086 microprocessor is logically split. Remember this one, logically split into 4 parts, not physically. Logically ka matlab, we have one strip of memory which can be segmented into 4 different parts. In one segment, we can have provision for storing data. In another segment, we can have provision for storing instruction. In another segment, we can have provision for saving another data. And in last segment, we have provision for stack-related information storage, right? So this discussion is called as architecture discussion. Yaad aaya aap logo? Answer from your side. You got the point? What is the meaning of architecture?
Yes.
हाँ, उसके बाद देखो 8051 microcontroller. What is the difference between microcontroller and microprocessor? This type of discussion is again is a part of architecture. Microcontroller. The simplest name of microcontroller is computer on a chip, meaning all facility needed to perform computing operation is available inside one integrated circuit. If that architecture is available, we call it to be microcontroller. And how about the architecture of microprocessor? The architecture of microprocessor doesn't support all inclusive. Instead, it have something in it, and rest of the thing are interface. And in order to perform computing operation, we need a full-fledged memory motherboard, right? Whereas the embedded system in which most of the things are available inside one single chip. So that type of embedded system, that type of processor is called as microcontroller. Yeah, this difference is again a part of architecture. Now, with that in your mind, I am introducing the architecture of virtual instrument. Okay, ready hai aap log? Are you all ready for this?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, everybody having a notebook and a pen in your hand?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. You see here, this all are available in the book I have shared you. But still, if you write, this become in your knowledge, right? This become your knowledge. Now we understand this from the center part. We are trying to understand this from center part. I'm trying to take one pointer. This one, processing module. So the architecture of VI dictates that it should have one processing module. Can you tell the example of processing module which best suit for processing under VI? Jaldi se bolo. Can I call it to be one computer or a personal computer or a microprocessor? Are bolo baba, please don't take time. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Every time your answer is yes. Every time your answer is yes. So when you give only yes answer, it not guarantee that you are understand. Please tell something other than yes. the processing module, I am saying that can it be the best processing module as a PC or a microcontroller or any digital machine? Do you support my statement?
Yes, sir.
Can I ask why? Do you have any explanation for why? बोलो जल्दी से बोलो. जस्ट नाई जस्ट नो वी गॉट टू नो दैट व्हेन वी इन्वॉल्व द यूज ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर इन अवर इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन इट बिकम वर्चुअल इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन. व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट प्रोसेसिंग मॉड्यूल द बेस्ट सूटेबल प्रोसेसिंग मॉड्यूल फॉर दिस टाइप ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर इज पर्सनल कंप्यूटर. ये हो ना आपका आंसर. बोल सकते कोई? कैन वन ऑफ यू रिपीट? Or shall I repeat?
Sir, you please repeat, sir.
Yeah, I'm repeating. Listen carefully. According to the fundamental technology, fundamental aim of virtual instrumentation is it should involve maximum use of software. It should replace maximum hardware with the help of software. When we keep this thing in mind, when we say that we need to have a processing module, then the best one should be a computer. Because in a computer, we can write software, and we can write software even on microprocessor. We can write software even on microcontroller. So the bigger the facility of writing software, the better can be the replacement of hardware. So. Can you repeat now? Why, in place of processing module, we can use PC or microprocessor or microcontroller? Maybe you can write. I think you understand. Now I am moving to with the conclusion about processing module as the CPU or a personal computer or a digital machine or a microprocessor or a microcontroller. I am moving to other part which are connected to the processing module, both left, right, okay, up and down as well too. So shall we start from down? Yeah, I'm starting from down. This one.
Yes,
sir. I'm starting from down. Remember, during the first discussion, I told you that the four modules of IoT covers our sensor module. Even in our virtual instrumentation, the fundamental part of the architecture of virtual instrument is our sensor and its interface. I repeat, the fundamental part of virtual instrument architecture is sensor and its interface. I told you the fundamental part of IoT is also sensor and its interface. Exactly in similar way, the fundamental part of architecture of VI is sensor and its interface. Okay, we understand what is the use of sensor. When there is no sensor, there is no question of any measurement. When there is no measurement, there is no instrumentation. Agree? Samajh gaya baat? Are you feeling comfortable? Hello?
Yes, sir. Yes, yes.
हाँ, अब ये बताइए कि बगैर सेंसर के इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन हो सकता है?
No, sir.
Okay, that's why architecture includes sensor. When we have sensor, okay, we can do instrumentation. But without sensor interface, can we do instrumentation? Answer from no, your side.
No, sir, we can't.
Okay, then what is interface?
Sir, interface means amplification, sir.
Yeah, one of the example of interfacing is amplification. Okay, if suppose the sensor output is substantial, no amplification is needed, then can we remove the interface?
No, sir.
एक बात याद रख लीजिए. Just keep in your mind. Interface is actually like the connector to which we can connect the instruments, sorry, sensors. When we don't have connector, how can we connect? अब इधर देखिए आप, इफ सपोज वी हैव वन एटीएम मशीन, वी हैव सम एटीएम मशीन, व्हेन वी डोंट हैव फैसिलिटी टू इंटरफेस टू एटीएम मशीन, हाउ कैन वी डू ट्रांजैक्शन, राइट? एग्जाम्पल एग्जैक्टली इन सिमिलर वे, मोबाइल फोन, वी वांट टू यूज मोबाइल फोन, राइट? इफ वी डोंट हैव इंटरफेसिंग फैसिलिटी, वी कैन नॉट मेक यूज ऑफ द मोबाइल फोन फॉर एनी एप्लीकेशन. So exactly in similar way, when we want to connect any sensor to a system of instrumentation, its necessary interface is mandatory. It is very, very big definition, covered thing. So many things are available. The simplest requirement of instrument, interface is without that physically sensors cannot be connected. Just keep in mind. Hope it is clear to everybody.
Yes, sir.
अब इधर देखिए, जितना अच्छा इंटरफेस रहेगा उतना अच्छा सिस्टम लोग अडॉप्ट करेंगे, right? The easier the interface, the better is the adopting rate. So ये सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट है. जब भी आप कोई इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन सिस्टम बना रहे हैं, कीप इन माइंड दैट इट्स इंटरफेस शुड बी मेड वेरी वेरी सिंपल एंड ईजी. ओके, so as one of you maybe I think Gulam has said the one of the part of interfacing is amplification. If suppose we are interfacing digital sensor, then amplifier is not needed, but still so many other things are needed that all includes in interfacing part. One more thing, this side of circuitry is usually low power, right? And this may not be low power because it is connected to world, physical world. So we need to have an isolation between our sophisticated system from outside world. That is again one of the reason to have interface. So interface should be made by keeping all things in our mind. Bol banate bhai interface, who will make this interface? Answer from your side. Bol banate ye interface. Okay, after that we understand this thing, sensor need, sensor interface need to connect to our virtual instrumentation system. Here the list of the components are available. Now I'm moving to next slide. The sensor module cover signal conditioning part, analog to digital converter part, the sensor interface covered, wired interface or wireless interface. It's a huge world, right? It's a huge world. If suppose the virtual instrumentation is done with the help of distributed virtual instrumentation, then we use wireless mean to get information from wireless sensor network node, right? Ab kaisa rahega bole to, you see here, this is our sensor. This is our sensor. It is connected to a local CPU. Then later on, it is sending the information over a radio, right? So at the destination, we have PI system. So when we have this type of interface, we must have the wireless mean. और सबसे ज्यादा IoT में जो चलने वाला wireless mean है वो Bluetooth, याद रखो. Who is responsible for who is the motivation for IoT बोले तो क्या बोलेंगे? Bluetooth बोलेंगे, right? और processor बोले तो कौन सा बोलेंगे? Cortex-M processor बोलेंगे. कौन सा बोलेंगे? बोलो जल्दी से. Cortex-M processor. अरे बोलो जवान से, रिपीट प्लीज, रिपीट रिपीट. यस, मोस्ट ऑफ द मोबाइल फोन इज हैविंग दैट टाइप ऑफ प्रोसेसर, राइट? ब्लूटूथ इज द मीन टू सेंड इंफॉर्मेशन ओवर रेडियो एंड कोर्टेक्स एम प्रोसेसर इज द अदर मोटिवेटिंग थिंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ व्हिच वी कैन मेक आईओटी डिवाइसेस, राइट? चलो मैं ये बता रहा था, व्हेन दिस इंटरफेस इज वायरलेस, सिस्टम विल बी लाइक दिस, प्लीज रिमेंबर. And when it is wired directly to system, a sensor is connected with the help of interface. Hope it is clear. I'm moving to next slide. Shall I?
Yes, sir.
Chaliye. Next, the processing module. Processing module kidhar hai bhai? Yeah, the center one is processing module. The processing module should include analytical processing, artificial intelligence processing. ठीक है, analytical processing तो हमको मालूम है, आए दिन जो कर रहे हैं, conventionally we are doing this type of processing. इसके अंदर filtering आता, इसके अंदर amplification आता, इसके अंदर जो है displaying. Simple computing covers in analytical processing. Remember this. Simple computing covers analytical processing. The intelligent processing is covered in artificial intelligence. It can be a neural network. It can be done with fuzzy logic. It can be done with machine learning. It can be done with deep learning. Is it clear? The processing module should provide these type of facilities. But the most important thing is with the help of software only. So the next module is this one. ये देख रहे हैं आप? This module. ये ऐसा देखो बड़ा क्या रहा है? One second. Now tell me one thing. Can we do this type of sophisticated instrumentation without having a facility to lock the data? Is it possible?
Sir, can you repeat the question?
Can we do this type of sophisticated instrumentation without having facility to lock the data? Logging of data. It is not possible, obviously, right? It is not possible. Huge amount of data we need to store, and that too in proper formatting. समझ गए भाई, समझ जाओ, मीटिंग चल रही है, राइट? सो मिनट्स ऑफ मीटिंग शुड बी नोटेड, अदरवाइज व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ मीटिंग? सम इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन इज गोइंग, देयर इज अ नीड टू स्टोर डेटा समवेयर सो दैट वी कैन मेक यूज ऑफ इट एंड परफॉर्म द करेक्टिव ऑपरेशन लेटर फॉर हैविंग बेटर इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन. होप यू आर गेटिंग दिस पॉइंट. समझ गए बात?
यस सर.
या the simplest mean of keeping data is storing data in file, but professional way of storing data is making use of database management system. Kya bolte hai isko? DB,
database management system, DBMS.
DBMS, the professional way of storing information. Hamare case mein kya hai? Of instrumentation related data. If you want to store instrumentation related data in professional way, we need to use database management system. अब जैसे database management system है भाई, it is available in the Oracle server. Oracle के नाम तो सुने ही होंगे आप लोग, right? It is available in Oracle server. When we have this server available at some place, remote place. But we need to have a facility to interface to this type of server. So for that, again, database interfacing is needed. कई बच्चे software में job करते हैं, इसके अंदर job इसको perform. अभी आजकल cloud servers आ गए हैं, cloud interface आ गए हैं. Correct? चलिए, ये हो गया यहाँ तक हमारा काम. Now I'm moving to okay, तो ये maybe I haven't included the details about information system and the display. So yahi block diagram sahi bata do. May I know what is time now? Because I'm not able to see the clock.
3:07 sir, more 23 minutes left.
Okay, please stop me 10 minutes before. Chaliye, idhar aaiye aap. Information system, can you give an example of information system? Hamari zindagi ka ek part ban gaya hai. इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम
मोबाइल मोबाइल
नहीं जी बाबा, ए सिस्टम इन विच इंफॉर्मेशन इज अवेलेबल इज कॉल्ड एज इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम. बोलिए, गूगल. हेलो, आर यू ऑन?
यस सर.
Can you please support my statement? Can I call Google to be information system?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
क्योंकि अब देखो आप हमारे छोटे बच्चे को पूछा हुआ है बाबा व्हाट आर द अदर नेम्स ऑफ पानी इन हिंदी, तो उन्हें क्या करा बोलो मैं गूगल पे जाके व्हाट आर द अदर नेम ऑफ पानी बोल के पूछ दिया, तो एंड द आंसर वाज द अदर नेम ऑफ पानी जल नीर एंड एक्सेट्रा राइट। तो क्या मतलब हो गया, दे आर एक्चुअली कीपिंग द प्रोसेस डेटा। पहले तो सबसे पहले वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज इंफॉर्मेशन। एक रॉ डेटा होता है और एक प्रोसेस डेटा होता है, यानी एक कच्चा खाना, कच्चा खाना वाले तरकारी है, बैगन है, आलू है, दैट इज डेटा। एंड देयर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड एज कुक फूड एंड दैट इज कॉल्ड एज इंफॉर्मेशन। व्हेन डेटा इज प्रोसेस इट बिकम इंफॉर्मेशन। अच्छा हु डू द प्रोसेसिंग ऑपरेशन, यूजुअली ए कंप्यूटर करेक्ट। So there is a proper computer which convert the data into information, and Google is doing that job. अब देखो आप थोड़े दिन पहले maybe you might have seen that Google people used to do survey. आप लोगों को याद है कि नहीं है कि मेरे घरों के पास भी आए थे वो लोग, they used to make a road map for Google. अब देखो पूरी दुनिया में road map है Google. So what is that they have done? They made physical work in order to extract the raw data, and with the help of this raw data, they made information, and that information people use it for their application. समझ में आ गई बात? तो जब तो किसको भी समझ में नहीं आता ये बेवकूफा गली गली कहीं घूम रहेगी, हाँ ये बाजारगेट की गली और शाली भट्टे की गली में घुस रही और वो लोकेशन ले रही है और डेटा उठा लेके जा रही। आज दुनिया को समझ में आ रहा without that it is very difficult in order to send the packet, in order to send the address, in order to have the e-commerce right. E-commerce ke bagair mumkin hai kya bataiye aap log, is it possible to have the implementation of e-commerce without having that information? Are bolo baba, are hai bhai aap log? सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ थिंकिंग So Google made information system by collecting information from almost all fields. इसलिए इतना ज्यादा पैसा दे के वो लोग इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम बनाए हैं। And अब ये इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम इंटरफेस क्या है मेरे भैया बोलो? Can one of you answer?
What is sir?
हाँ.
Two types sir.
हाँ बोलो.
Hardware and software.
Two types of software. चलिए कौन से कौन से?
Two types of interfacing systems, information interfacing system.
कौन से?
Hardware interfacing and software interfacing.
ठीक है, ये तो बहुत general word हो गया. अब ये बताइए मेरे को Google को interface, Google information system को interface करने के लिए आप क्या करते भैया? Internet Explorer के ऊपर क्लिक करते या फिर Google Chrome पे क्लिक करते या फिर और क्या है वो? What is the other facility?
Mozilla.
Mozilla Firefox पे क्लिक कर दे और एक क्या है?
Microsoft Edge.
हाँ इतने सारे हैं ना, वो सब क्या है वो?
ये पूरे
एजेंट है क्या? हाँ ये पूरे इंटरफेस, ये पूरे क्या है? ये इंटरफेस, समझ गया बात? दिस इज एक्चुअली कॉल्ड वेब इंटरफेस बोलते हैं। क्या बोलते हैं इसको? वेब इंटरफेस। आपका इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम वेब पे लगे हुआ है, इसलिए वेब इंटरफेसिंग इंटरफेस की जरूरत है इन ऑर्डर टू कनेक्ट टू इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम। अब ये सब समझ में आ गया अपने को, वी अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज प्रोसेसिंग मॉड्यूल, व्हाट आर द थिंग इट शुड बी इंक्लूडिंग एंड देन वी आल्सो अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट शुड बी द सेंसर मॉड्यूल एंड व्हाट आर द थिंग पॉसिबली सेंसर इंटरफेस कैन हैव। और अपन डेटाबेस भी देख लिए, डेटाबेस इंटरफेस भी देख लिए, अब ये लास्ट वाला देख लेंगे ऊपर का। इतना कर लिए तो हमारे और एक जो है 8 मार्क का क्वेश्चन या 10 मार्क का क्वेश्चन कंप्लीट हो जाता है। एंड दैट इज नथिंग बट GUI भी बोल सकते हैं इसको, यूजर इंटरफेस भी बोलते हैं. क्या बोलते हैं उसको? व्हाट इज दिस पार्ट कॉल्ड एज?
यूजर इंटरफेस.
यूजर इंटरफेस. यूजर इंटरफेस में एक्चुअली देर आर टू थिंग्स इंक्लूडेड. वन इज डिस्प्ले, अनदर वन कंट्रोल. दो चीजें रहती है इसके, डिस्प्ले एंड कंट्रोल. ये बड़ा भड़केवा है. आई डोंट नो व्हाई द माउस इज सो मच डिस्टर्ब, इसलिए इतना गंदा आ रहा है. वन सेकंड, रिलाइज कर देता हूँ. हाँ, so user interface cover display and control. Display is actually output and control is what? Input. You got the point? फिर से बोल रहा हूँ मैं. User interface cover two things. One is display, another one control. I just try to use this thing. मैं थोड़ा सीख लूंगा, उसके बाद आई विल डू इट. सॉरी आई एम नॉट एबल टू मेक यूज ऑफ पेन. आई विल लर्न एंड यूज इट फ्रॉम नेक्स्ट क्लास ऑनवर्ड्स. एक एक काम करेंगे, ये पेन से कोशिश करेंगे. हाँ, वन इज डिस्प्ले. डिस्प्ले इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज आउटपुट एंड कंट्रोल इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज
इनपुट.
प्लीज रिमेंबर दिस. User interface covered display, this is display, and this is control. Why display is output? Because on display, what information we send? Output. Why control is input? Because whatever input we give to instrumentation, virtual instrumentation system, play a role in controlling operation. अब देखिए, मैं आपको एक सिंपल एग्जाम्पल देता हूं. मैं लेट एस कीप इन योर माइंड ए टिपिकल एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ए कंट्रोल सिस्टम इन विच एक्सटर्नली वी आर चेंजिंग द सेट पॉइंट. समझो एक टेम्परेचर कंट्रोल सिस्टम आप वर्चुअल इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन से बना रहे हैं. एंड अब मेरे को क्या बोला तो आई नीड मोर कूल, राइट? व्हेन आई गो इनटू टेम्परेचर कंट्रोल सिस्टम आई मेक यूज ऑफ ए रिमोट कंट्रोल विद हेल्प ऑफ विच आई विल ट्राई टू इंसर्ट ए कंट्रोल टू इनटू द सिस्टम बाय इंक्रीजिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ कूलिंग और बाय डिक्रीजिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ टेम्परेचर. समझ गए बात? सो दैट बिकम इनपुट टू यूर टेम्परेचर कंट्रोल सिस्टम. एक्चुअली व्हाट वी आर डूइंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट, वी आर एक्चुअली चेंजिंग द सेट पॉइंट. मान लो 25 डिग्री पे आपका टेम्परेचर कंट्रोल सिस्टम सेट है, आप उसको 20 कर दिए, तो व्हाट इज दैट यू हैव डन? यू चेंज द सेट पॉइंट. सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ कंट्रोल वी आर एक्चुअली चेंजिंग द कंट्रोल वैल्यू टू द इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन. दैट्स व्हाई कंट्रोल इज नथिंग बट. Hope it is clear to everybody. Yes, no?
Yes, no? Sir.
So this covers our architecture. If you write about processing module, if you write about the sensor module, if you write about database module, if you write about information system module, if you write about user interface module, you will get 10 marks. So next time, moving to, may I know the time?
Sir, it's 3:17 now.
3:17. Okay, so I need to stop the discussion now. Let us recap the thing discussed in today's class. We have seen that whenever we use software in our instrumentation, it becomes virtual instrumentation. There are four phases of virtual instrumentation. One is pure analog measurement, devices involvement. Another one, the inclusion of hardware in the instrumentation. And the third one is inclusion of software in the instrumentation, which is called as virtual instrumentation. And fourth one, use of networking in our virtual instrumentation, which is called as distributed virtual instrumentation. So this slide actually explain the meaning of analog instrumentation phase, and these slides explain the meaning of data acquisition and processing devices phase, and these slides explain about the VI phase, in which I told you first we started using computer for testing the instrument, then we use full-fledged computers for performing the whole instrumentation. Remember, instrumentation is not only measurement. Instrumentation is measurement, signal processing, controlling, as well as displaying. So this is the full-fledged block diagram of virtual instrument, which perform all these four operation: measurement, signal processing, control, and display. And this is nothing but virtual instrumentation, distributed virtual instrumentation. It is possible because of network, in particular internet. And this is nothing but architecture of VI. I told you it is having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different modules. The first one is the sensor module and its interface, and second one is database module and its interface, third one is information system module and its interface, fourth one is user interface, and fifth one is processing module. The sensor module covers the physical sensor with its interface. The interface covers the wireless interface or wired interface. If it is wireless interface, the system can be like this. Sensor transmit the information with the help of a radio, and VI receive this again with the help of radio, and then perform the remaining VI operation. So the sensor module includes, I'm sorry, one statement I want to correct. The sensor module covers sensor as well as the remaining part of signal processing. Whereas sensor interface covers the physical mean of transmitting data. Please correct it. Everybody correct it. The sensor module includes measurement part as well as signal processing part, whereas the data moving part is covered under interface. Please correct it. That's why under sensor interface we discussed that the data can move with the help of physical wire, or it can move with the help of wireless mean. Famous wireless means can be Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, or it can be done with the help of GSM. Next, I told you the processing module. It is obviously a PC or microprocessor or even a better computer. It should include two types of processing. One is analytical processing, which is conventional processing, and the other one is artificial intelligence processing. Then the next module is database module. The standard database module is DBMS and their interface. Information system module. Information system module example is Google. If you want to connect to this, we need to have some web interfacing facility. And the last one is the user interface module. It covers two parts. One is display, another one control. Display is actually called as output. Control is actually called as input. That's all from today's class. Thank you for joining.